Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Monster Hunter Portable 3rd. Yeah, as you can see, I'm only bringing the Power Charm and Armor Charm here, and I want to do this real fast. But I'm gonna bath first. I'm gonna take a bath. So yeah, the Narga Kyuga is coming. I kind of figured that I want to have something new for it. I've been farming. And I've been really busy, so I haven't had the time to put up a video. I will. Narga Kyuga is coming shortly after this one. With a new set. And yeah, I'm sorry for not being able to put up that many episodes lately, the last week here. I've tried. So yeah, what are we going to do? Yeah, I am going to beat the crap out of a low rank Kuropeko. I'm still pissed about that bird. But I need a flintstone. Fucking flintstones. So let's do this. Let's go and beat the Kuropeko. Actually, I'm gonna want dung bombs. I'm gonna use them. Paintball is nice too. Okay, and I might as well take the damn map. Okay. Let's go. Let's go beat the Kuropeko. Yeah, I wanted the paintballs could be useful since he kind of fly around a lot and I want to beat him fast. To do a short video. He's up at area 5, I am sure about that. He usually leave right away to area 9. I hope he do that. It tends to be a lot more annoying in area 5 than he is in area 9. Nope, he didn't leave. So yeah, I figured I would do this kind of special this time. So, let's kill the sucker with a lightsaber. Die, Kuropeko. The breath of the Jedi. Oh, the Jedi don't have breath. Kinda motionless. Die, I want to break most stuff on this one and it should go pretty fast. Beat this bastard. Revenge of the Jedi! Revenge of Rawl! Oh my god! Force is strong in this one. No, they're running forward! The ultimate force mode. Oh no! Even Count Dooku wouldn't have a chance against this one. Die! So yeah, I'm actually using the PSP this time. You might think that it's easier to use the PS3 controller, it isn't. It isn't at all. No, lightsabers don't you sound like that, sorry. My god, where is he? Oh my god, all the way over there! Four speed! No! No bird! Not summon sheep! Yeah, that's right! Fall! Fall, goddammit! Gonna break your face! Oh no, it's already broken! Oh my god! Is someone a fucking beast from hell? Oh, he's a large one! I actually thought I interrupted the boss door, but no. Hands up in your face! He's trying to get away! There are always two of them, a master and an apprentice. I think that this is the apprentice. Ugh, because that one looks a lot more nasty. Let's see where it goes. I'm just gonna ignore that. Energy. Oh, it's exhausting. To run like a Jedi. Actually, I thought I had kind of a lot of energy. Not like this. I wasted a paintball. Come over here, Kirubeku. He's gonna run forward. No puke. I'm not having any puke today. No! The Force Swipe! The unholy move! All the Sith! Take that! Take that, Kirubeku! You should be dead pretty much now. So, fall! Fall, damn it! Force push. There you go, and that is Kirubeku with a lightsaber, the fast way. As you can see, do the job. Give me a fucking flintstone. I broke everything, you damn bird. Give me a flintstone, I'm tired of you. I really am. I'm pretty tired of killing this. Yeah, the PS3 controller, it's nice to hold it. I can control the camera much better on that than on this, where I kind of have to push the left button to turn the camera. Otherwise, running and turning the camera is pretty much impossible. Oh, that's just herbs. Got a shitloads of those. So, but there is a delay. At first, it have to stream to the computer and back. Kind of through two different programs and stuff, and it gets slow, especially if you're checking the monitor, because I guess the input isn't that much delayed, but the streaming, if you check the monitor, it's like a half a second sometimes delay. So the monsters have a little of an advantage. Yes, a flintstone finally! Flintstones, flint of flintstones, na 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 na. I saw that when I was a kid. It was the smallest sucker. And yes, so... yeah, I might as well kind of show you how we will look the next time when I have managed to upgrade the gear, because... that fucking Norga Kyuga hit like a truck. Yeah, you will see, I have killed a shitload of these fucking birds. Where is it? Where is it? There. I've killed these many birds. I didn't actually intend to make this set, but yeah, it gives fire up and stuff like that. You need fire element. Don't care much for wide area. Detect is nice. I've added sleep coating by adding sleep coating jewels. I could probably farm some to get fire up +2 instead, that would be nice. And yeah, I can show you something here. This is it's pretty impossible to see what the monsters are weak to, but I think this is the best way to check the armor that you get from them. You just have to beat them a lot of times first. So the Kurapeko is obviously weak to ice, and that's what the wiki says. Then it takes a little bit from water. Except for that, it looks pretty good. So yeah, I don't think it's... I think ice will be the absolute best way against Kurapeko. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you like my videos, please comment, rate and subscribe. See you next time.